This is my class 16 of geometrical constructions. So here the problem is, draw an arc of radius 70 mm. So this is 70 mm, and here you can see a horizontal straight line. So this is the straight line. Say I will name this line as CD. So this is the 70 mm arc and this is the horizontal straight line CD, and this straight line is cutting the arc 40 mm below the center of the arc. So this O1 is the center of the arc, and the distance between the center to this straight line is 40 mm. So our aim is to describe an arc of radius 30 mm. So our aim is to draw another arc of radius 30 mm, and it is meeting the given arc and the straight line tangentially. So that arc will be tangent to this arc and this straight line. This is the problem. So once again I will explain. So here you can see an arc of radius 70 mm and a horizontal straight line CD, and this center O1 is the center of the arc, and the distance between the center of this arc to this straight line is 40 mm. So our aim is to draw a new arc, and this new arc, the radius of that new arc will be 30 mm, and that will be tangent to this arc and this line. So here there are two assumptions. Two things. Number one, if the centers of the two arcs will be on the one side, or it will be on either sides of the arc. So here the first condition is, I will assume the centers of the arcs, two arcs, lie on the same side of the arc. So here this will be the in the right side. This will be the center. So that is the first assumption, first condition. Okay, so the centers of the two arcs lie on the same sides of the arcs. Okay, so the next step is, I will draw another line from this line, such that this two lines are parallel and this distance will be 30. So 30 will be the radius of the new arc. This will be 30. Okay, so the next, so this point is O1. Then next is this O1 as center, and draw an arc such that the radius will be 70 minus 30. So 70 minus 30 will be 40. So 40 radius, draw an arc. So this radius will be 40. Okay, and you can mark this point as, say, O2. This point as O2. This center as O2, and this O2 as center, this O2 as center, and radius will be 30. Draw an arc. So you can see this is the new arc. I will dark it. Okay, so I will name this as, say, AB. So this is A and this is B. So AB will be the new arc, and the radius of this arc is 30 mm, and the speciality of this arc is, this arc is tangent to the previous arc, this arc, and it is again tangent to the horizontal straight line. So in this way you can draw an arc tangent to another arc and to a straight line. Thank you.